You're having a time and a half, bud.
I don't know what that is.
Okay, let's see here. Okay, so I go to settings. And I have general graphics and data. If I click data, it's not there. If I click graphics, it's not there. General, it's not there. I have sensor chat, friends, lobby, invites on, streamer mode, or colorblind text. Those are my options.
Where am I?
Hello?
What's up?
Are you okay?
At a Wendy's, sir.
I'm buzzed at a Wendy's parking lot, oh fuck. I don't know what the fuck is this.
Yeah, sure. The fuck?
Hey, Luke, in the title screen, open the settings menu by clicking on the gear icon.
Okay, that's what I've done.
Under the data tab, click on chat type.
It's free chat.
Not an option. I've got language, and then it says English. I'm not going to change that. I've got managed data collection, privacy policy, and terms of use. And that's it. Show account support ID. Please contact support at innersloth.com with any support inquiries. You've literally been read everything I have access to.
Interesting. Maybe turn the game off and turn it back on again.
You son of a...
Power cycle!
Okay, I'm doing it. I just want to let you guys know I was the person with Among Us booted up.
Here's the issue, Luke. This is the first line in the fucking Wikipedia of Quick Chat. Opening blah 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 for the first time after the update is finished, the player will be asked for their date of birth. If the age is under 13, then the player will be restricted from the standard chat system.
I was not asked for a date of birth. I've never been asked for a date of birth in this game.
You're underage, bud.
Yeah, that's it. Have you not told Ashley that I'm the 12-year-old kid you hang out with?
Listen, I didn't think she was ready to hear it.
Is that why you're...
We're trying to have her be in our group. We can't scare her away with your stupid 12-year-old ass.
Yeah. No, data, I've got nothing. What am I...
What?
I'll click on account, and I can click manage account and see if it...
Yeah. Change your account to...
Oh my gosh, I have to do so much work just to play this game.
Luke, get over it!
We play all sorts of stuff we don't want to with
you. Jeebus Christ!
Why do I have to enter this crap? I am not 12.
Yes, you are.
And or younger. Okay. HTTPS. :
Wake up, get in the lobby.
What is this?
Okay.
/forward/count/.
Make sure you set your date to over the age of 18, Jess, please.
Hi, Jess.
Why does it say merge guest account? What does that mean? Thanks, Peach.
I don't know.
It says, look like there's a guest account on this device. We no longer support guest account.
Oh, I have an account.
Not right now. Among Us has a friends list.
.com.
Oh, I should get...
Do I have to add you to my friends list? Oh, yeah.
You don't have to.
Please close your game.
I went incorrect chat mode. Alright.
Oh my god, Jacob's underage too.
God, I don't remember ever saying anything.
I don't think this is the... See? We weren't asked this.
Colorblind mode on, thank you, fuck.
Oh my
Censored
god,
chat.
What is this?
No.
Oh no!
Please close your game client. That's just Among Us, right? I don't have to close Steam.
Money.
How come I'm younger than all of you, but I'm already in here?
Because you were raised on computers, Jalen.
You're right.
You're so old. Listen, if Smashley can figure it out, you guys can figure it out.
Oh my god, you just called her old.
Okay, hold on.
Hey,
what?
Why did
this
it close?
This is an immediate option.
It kicked me for inactivity, apparently. Oh, I could change the chat type.
The chat type? Yeah, that's what I thought you could do.
Okay, how do I get into this game?
Hold on, Drake has to send us another code.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, hold on.
Devin's not even on yet.
Is Chris coming?
That's fine. I'm sure he'll have the problem too.
Private, public, what is it?
Private.
I got you, Jess. Yeah. I got you.
What is it, Drake? Read it to me. LQ.
Private. I sent you an invite.
Except you sent an invite.
Okay, but I didn't do anything the first time.
Well, try this one.
I didn't change a goddamn thing and now it won't let me in. Okay.
No, I changed it, okay?
No,
I fixed it for you.
It was Drake's fault in the first place.
No,
nobody
it was
think,
not.
No.
Nobody thanked Drake.
I
nobody
can't.
Thank him.
Shut up. I have to say something.
No.
I refuse. The chat type is still wrong, bud.
What does that mean?
God. Now, so I changed it to the other option, which is my only other option, by the way, and now Jalen can't get in. God damn it. Listen, Jess, I don't know what to do, okay?
Hold on. No. Don't do anything.
Listen, Jess.
You change your age.
Fuck right off.
No, I'm just going to change my chat mode because I'm technologically intelligent.
Listen,
wow.
It didn't give us
anything.
The option to do that.
That's because you're 12. I'm not. I'm 27.
No.
Oh, no. All right, we're ready to die.
These goddamn kids.
Is Devin
kids.
Getting on?
It sounds like you said, is
yeah,
Devin
he is,
getting
he,
it on? What's the,
He's getting it on right now, man.
He
no, he's...
Oh,
he's,
gross.
He'll sure. come any second.
Oh. Ah!
You're welcome.
Is he gonna be on Discord for that, or...?
Ew. Gross.
Is stupid Chris coming or what?
I doubt it.
Both Chris's. I'm talking.
Oh, Chris. Yeah. Chris is coming. Chris with a K is coming.
Cool, Chris.
In 30 minutes.
Chris that's spelled like a knife.
Okay.
Hello.
And then our Chris.
A Chris is like a curved knife.
Jacob, do you think I know that?
Knife.
Think of the sword in Mulan.
Now you do.
The cool Mongolian sword in Mulan.
You need to come up with a cool nickname. Kickflip. That's what his nickname is.
Kickflip.
That's lame.
No, it's cool. Have you seen him do a kickflip?
He
it's
can do
cool.
a kickflip.
Yeah.
Have you seen him?
Yeah, she showed me a video. I was like,
I have a video of Chris doing a kickflip.
Oh, why don't we get to see it?
Why are we running so
pretty,
slow? I feel like
rude.
We usually run with
that's Chris. There he is.
Movement fast.
Oh my god. Your boyfriend's hot.
Ah! I'm scared!
Tony Hawk is hot.
That spear sucks. I'm gonna buy this.
Hi, Ashley.
Hello.
She's so quiet.
Hello.
That's my job.
Yeah.
Maybe wait, it's because she's quiet. I can't hear her at all.
Ashley?
She is not talking. Yeah.
Oh. I was like, I'm listening.
I'm gonna turn you up to 140%, I think. Devin? Hello?
Actually, talk right into your phone, please.
Or into your headphones. Phone. Yeah, that's good. That's good. Feels like you're living in my brain, and that's what I want.
Or we all want you.
Hello?
Chris!
Chris, hello?
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 Are you sleeping?
Well, I was laying down on the couch, yes. Don't lick my toes.
Gross.
Oh, Kristen.
No.
Right. Oh my god.
Lick the thing that's closest to me.
Chris,
don't tell them about our private. Get on Among Us. We don't have enough people.
This is
so many people. The most
oh,
people
by the
we've
way,
ever had.
Devin, Ashley, Devin.
Woo. Devin, are you in here?
It's not Ashley, it's Smashley. That's what her name is.
Devin, say hello. She's my coworker and or boss. I'm not quite
Devin,
sure.
Devin, stop being mean.
Hi, Devin. I literally am talking. Can anybody hear me?
Yeah,
I can hear you.
Jesus. Right.
Get him, Kristen.
Kristen, where are you at?
Who's that grumpy piece of shit?
Who is that?
Who's Comrade? Is that Chris?
No, Comrade is Jacob.
Oh, that's right. Little Dick Ted is Luke. Okay.
That's Chris.
I have my son with me.
Chelsea's here.
Well, technically not. I just have two phones, so.
You can't play twice.
Yeah, multi-box. Come on.
All right, we got two imposters. Let's do this.
What?
Devin's not in here yet.
No, so you're
neither
set
is
up.
Chris. Or Kristen.
Oh, Ash, are you in there with a little alien boy on your head?
Choose a friend code? What?
What's the code?
I'm opening it up. Is
it's
code
in the chat.
Discord?
Yeah, I just posted it.
That's dumb. It's in the
chat. Say it, too, if you'd like.
I have to open up the chat because I opened you up on my phone.
I can say it out loud if you like.
Yeah.
It's not, the code's not working. Why?
Lancy.
Is it complaining about your chat?
Yancy, that's NC.
You might need to change your chat type because nobody else, because the game decided we were all underage.
Lancy.
Apparently. What?
Is it a private game?
It didn't say mine was underage. It didn't do anything different. You guys are weird.
I don't know.
Maybe it's because I'm so old.
I can't get in.
Yeah, that's fine.
Q. Okay,
you have to change your chat type in the main menu settings under data to the other one.
Incorrect chat mode. This room was made for quick chat only. Your settings is...
Oh, there's a button. You can literally change your thing, right, as you're typing it. So go back. So I figured it out. Go to online. So go back to online, then go to private room or whatever, and then there's a big button that says the different type of chat. Just swap it to the other one.
Big button.
Hey, we're going to have to add Chris to this somehow, and I don't know how to do that.
I have tried both types of chat. It does not let me in.
Only the code, damn it.
Is he on Discord, Jalen?
Yeah. You've said it so many times.
Okay, go to...
Gaber?
Why is my name Gaber?
I don't. Jalen, go to the top left of the crew where there's like a little arrow.
Okay, this isn't gonna cut. I got a new game.
Okay, invite people.
It says invite people. Yep, and then you can either just invite a friend directly from on Discord or copy the link.
Is Spiral Rise Ashley?
Nope, that's me.
Got it. Okay.
What?
Don't lie.
What?
Who's Angel?
No, that's me.
Person just really passionate about zucchini noodles.
Spiral zucchini noodles.
What? Did you just ask me if I'm passionate about them?
No.
I mean, I am, but why would you say that?
It's funny, but you don't get it.
I don't know what you're. I didn't hear the whole statement.
Okay.
Do it again.
Is this everybody?
No, Devin's not here because he's weird.
It's I got a new request.
Zucchini noodles with a
I don't like that. What is that?
One new request. What does that mean?
You're all my friends now.
No.
Decline.
Who's Comfy Globe?
All right, you're going to get one, Drake.
It's Who's Chris.
Who's Why do you have such crazy names?
Stop sending me friend invites. I don't want to be friends.
Aww.
All right. I see how it is.
Get your ass in here.
Who?
Devin.
Who is that?
Where are you?
I am trying to get in.
Devin, stop being 12 years old. That's the secret we've figured out.
You have to be 13 to ride this ride.
Ew.
It is if you think about it.
It's only gross if you make it gross.
Well, we made it gross.
Only at 13. Can you
nope. Get on the... Awful.
Stop.
I don't know what's wrong. I've tried every combination of everything I can try.
Can you invite him, Drake? Well, why am I so speedy right now?
This is it. This is the way.
Everybody,
do you know the way?
Oh!
Speed run.
Oh! That's
gonna be
the speed I'm used to.
This is a terrible speed.
Talking about it's fun.
Sent you an invite. Did you listen to what Luke said about the chat thingy?
Why? Yes. Why is my username Angel?
For the party
now? Aww.
Oh,
maybe Jess destroyed your guest
Jess
account.
Played on your account last time because hers wasn't working.
I'm on my own Steam, dear.
Yes.
Logged into mine.
But you.
Yeah, I'm logged into my Steam.
You played on Devin's once, I thought, because you couldn't get it to update on yours.
I don't know. It's fine now. Why wouldn't you have an account? Make a new account.
Hey, Jacob, I'll race you and your baby.
I have an account.
My son.
Oh my god!
Okay. This is the message that it gives me. The server closed the room to end activity. I'm literally running around the fucking room, okay?
Yeah.
I don't think you can just sit in the lobby forever, I think is the problem.
That's the message it gave to me, too.
Why don't we just do it?
We're all out of the game.
We're great. Doing it again!
Okay.
I need to change the chat type to
What's the chat type?
No, you have to
Yancy
language.
Is
Yancy, Kansy, Oh no, he's ruining it.
He is the worst.
What
Quick chat or free chat?
Thank god I have two monitors. Fuck.
What's the code?
You just copy and paste.
Which chat type?
GFG.
Drake, tell us the chat type.
It's quick.
Why?
I
just want to warn,
okay?
Fuck.
What's the code?
It's in the Discord!
Yes! I'm not having fun.
Zanzibar Land.
G as in you. G as in George. F as in...
Fancy.
Farquaad.
God damn it.
G as in George.
Farquaad.
We're starting in 2 minutes. Whoever's here, is it playing?
All right, deal.
I quite literally can't get in.
What's it say, Dev?
It says can't find the game you're looking for.
ZQU.
Okay, did you accept the invitation that Drake sent, or what?
The same thing happened to me. Oh, there I am.
All right, one more invite, Skipper.
When I accepted, it says cannot find the game you're looking for.
Devin, are you online on Steam?
Yes.
Are you sure about that?
Are you sure about that?
What does that matter?
Do I look
know.
Online?
Couldn't you, yeah, wouldn't you have a difficult time joining games?
Try with the code. Try with the code, not my invite.
I have.
Do it again.
Z as in Z. Q as in the letter Q.
U
as in the letter U. G as in G. F as in F.
Farts.
You need to update, Dev?
No. It's updated.
Oh my goodness.
Damn it.
There's always one.
Then, right?
There's always one.
The last melon.
Can you speak? Can you tell everybody that you're here?
Hi, Ragnar.
Hi, Ragnar.
No, he's looking at you now.
At who?
You. At all of us.
He stared down at the phone when you said his name.
Hi, Ragnar.
Hey, cheater.
Attack Chris.
He's so
Drake, you cheater.
Ragnar, you're the best, babe.
Still not work, Devin?
Tried restarting it. Let me try it one more time.
You may invite you, or you want to type the code?
I'll invite him. Is he Dracula?
I get the exact same message when you invite me.
That's Dracula, first of all.
Yeah.
Please.
Yeah, you idiot.
Get it fucking right.
Learn how to read.
Little dick tat.
If that wasn't his name, that's a hell of a diss, honestly.
Devin, how are you doing? Let's go.
Devin!
White devil.
You guys want to know what it was?
What?
Was it?
The chat type?
Was it Jessica? Did I
My
do it?
Region had been sent to Europe.
Oh.
Europe isn't allowed to play it.
Hey, remember we're muting in between.
Okay.
I fully intend to just leave it right where it's at.
Yes, we know how you do it, Chris.
So much work. Report.
Oh my god, so many bodies.
What happened?
What do you now?
How did my color change?
Did I work? Oh, there we go.
Probably because we came in and out of the lobby 18 times.
Whoa, why does it say level 18? Look at that.
That spiral rise was, and spiral rise stole my color.
Oh, you big ol' whiner.
Easy votes. Pretty sure it was Jacob.
What happened? Wait, how are you voting?
It's Jacob.
100%. Is Jacob dead?
Jacob's,
yeah, it
Jacob's
was Jacob.
Dead.
Ashley, you're still muted.
Why are we being? Why are we voting knowing who it is?
Yeah, who is it?
Oh, okay. I guess Jacob. I'm voting. It's not Jacob.
Did you see anything at all? Or
no, I just it just wasn't Ashley.
Okay. Hmm.
Did you report the body?
I seen a dead body, but I ignored it.
What?
Interesting logic there, Smashly. Not, interesting logic.
Not suspicious at all.
Okay, mute up, everybody.
Can we change so that you can't see who voting for who? Hold up.
No, because then you'll vote me out every time. I did have that set initially, but.
Oh my gosh, you're so hard right now.
Excuse me, what's happening?
Oh no!
Okay, first of all, I'm really dumb. Instead of reporting the body, I ran all the way back to the button. But it's Stonky. Stonky just killed somebody right in front of me. Killed
Stonky!
Who?
Wait, is it you, Jalen?
No.
That's Jalen.
Stonky. Whoever Stonky.
I mean, it's Stonky.
Girl, Jalen, right in front of me.
I'm not Stonky. Stop being rude to me.
I can't remember.
It's whoever Stonky is. Don't care about the real person, just care about the minion.
It could be Luke, though. Hmm.
It is not.
Donkey, defend yourself.
Then we just lose. So.
Where was the body at?
It's, okay, you know the room, the two emergency rooms? The one's the, like, admin room and the other one's over on the right?
Okay.
Right outside there, and then as you go into the, like, cockpit, I think?
Cockpit?
Also, just for the record, I literally just saw Baubles and Angel together right before the end. I literally left the room that they were in, I think. Pretty sure.
I mean, I was down getting gas from the gas can in, like, that middle compartment, so.
I was doing trash shoot.
Wait, there's a possibility there's an imposter.
Yeah.
Right? Or,
as if
or the shapeshifter.
Maybe there's a shapeshifting role in this game.
Oh.
Thanks for just saying it was me, though, fuckers.
I completely forgot all the rules.
I'm gonna vote out Stonky because that's who I saw do it. So
wow,
that's
fucked up.
Shapeshifter.
That is fucked up. How long is this voting thing?
I think until we vote.
It's another 30 seconds.
Wow.
Ooh, interesting.
It's obviously, Dr. Popcorn.
Wow.
Always.
Was he in there? He died.
Kabushka. I've got one other theory, but
yes. What?
Oh, I forgot I'm a ghost.
Oh,
ask imposter. You can also sabotage still as a ghost. There you go.
I didn't do that.
It was just.
Oh no.
love stinkies.
Hear the ghost.
Whispered. That was icky in my ears.
Was it about the Ashley.
No, not Smash.
Which one of you fuckers is
which
it?
Which one of you did it?
I don't know if this is legit, but I did see Luke coming from that direction not that long ago.
No, that was me. I did come from that direction, but that wasn't me who killed her. But okay, I do have my suspicions.
But you didn't say anything?
Okay. It's not Chris.
I didn't see her body. Why would I have voted out Stonky if I was the person last time? I was the one person who made us vote out Stonky.
I 100% believe it's Jess because of what I saw in the first match. It took me that
long to...
You have
no proof, but okay.
I do have proof. I saw the two of you and Chels together from the very beginning.
Hold on. Before we get to voting...
When did Chels die?
Here's my thing.
First round when you killed her.
This is there now because Chris has voted, so I can't change the vote. But the one person I've seen running around and then just stopping, and then suddenly something starts happening is you, Drake. I've seen you do it a couple times where you're running and then you
really?
Just stop in the middle of nowhere, and then some like the haywire starts happening.
Okay, well, if that's your logic. You know it's flawed because I can do that at the same time as I'm running. So
nope.
That's the thing. Like I can work my way towards tasks while I'm running, but I can't do the imposter stuff while I'm running. So that's where the logic is.
Oh, so now we know to look at Luke.
Yeah, that's your own limitations holding you back, bud. I'm not.
Drake,
I don't have the same.
Too good for this game. Is that what you're saying, Drake?
Built different.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm really suspecting Luke now because, Chris, would you go?
Chris has already voted. So.
Stop over talking to him! Chris, please! Chris.
I voted Jessica.
What?
So did I, Drake. So
what
if you want to get Jess out.
Oh my gosh! How dare you? Ooh,
sorry,
I'm
Jess.
Cold. Thanks.
Chris, if it's
got
not
it
her.
Wrong, though.
Oh, there it is.
Ay, Dios mio. You've got us.
I felt like Luke had the potential to kill me too many times.
Brr, I'm cold.
Yes, that was the absolute worst timing because I literally saw the two of you enter a room as I was leaving, and then the thing got called. So it was just like, yeah, it had to have happened.
Beep, 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 beep. Devin.
What?
Hi.
I'm just sitting there waiting for something to happen.
Why are you brown?
Oh, wait, what's me?
Just...
Yeah, that's...
And that tone? Oh yeah. My god.
That was that was really something, friend.
Why'd you pick the color brown?
Oh no, god.
Jess was canceled.
Jess is canceled. Alright, well. It was a good run. Surprised I managed this long.
It was fun while it lasted.
Alright.
I'm gonna get my third drink while I'm uploading. Nobody kill me.
Jalen, mute yourself.
Oh, huh? Hear you coughing.
Oh, gross.
God damn it.
I didn't even cough.
Wow. Killed Ashley right away, huh, guys?
Wow.
Is that where they?
Yeah.
The very bottom of the ship. Like, directly right of the one where you get the gas.
Mr. Coffee.
That's all I know.
Chris!
Christopher!
Not you.
Hello?
And Chris.
Chris!
What's up?
Chris. I don't like this guy.
Oh my god.
Damn, I just got here. What the fuck?
We could just call you Topher.
Oh God, please, anything.
Random votes not, to
anything but that.
Alright, expedite this process.
The other prince is now Topher. He's been outvoted. What's happening?
We're voting to kill a team member.
Democracy's totally fair, for sure.
Do we need to stop this one so we can let him in? How do we do it?
We're stopping it. We're just gonna kill each other.
Who's the imposters, you shitbags?
I'm gonna finish it up real quick.
Everybody just stay real still and just let him kill you.
Okay.
It'd be faster to vote him out.
I
don't think so.
I guess
Deathlop needs to vote.
Don't take away my death wish, Drake.
Kristen.
Deathlop.
What?
Why do I have to? I thought we were voting, like, just trying to kill each other.
Well, I mean, yes.
Kill me
Someone
first.
Kill me.
Oh, God.
Oh, kill me first.
No, me.
Suicide pack.
Me. Kill me.
Go away, Drake.
Wait, where is everybody going?
Luke, kill me.
I'm not the killer. I can't kill anybody.
Why are you here? A likely story. The killer would probably say that.
I'm not the imposter.
Why did
What's
everybody run
on?
Away?
I don't know. Oh, there we go.
Okay, just let that deplete.
I was being facetious. We should not actually just lose.
What?
I don't know what facetious means.
Nobody knows what your French words mean.
God damn it, I hate all of you.
En français, s'il vous plaît.
What?
I don't think those were any French words.
Did you
I
say?
I told them to say it in French.
Oh, okay.
Those
I heard it.
Definitely French words for sure.
That was it.
Thanks, Chris.
Gosh.
Oh no, I can't get in. Why?
Will you kill me, please?
Dog, I ain't the one.
Kill me.
Why do people keep thinking I'm the one? I am never the killer.
Yes,
you are. Right now.
If ever was going to be the killer, this would be the game. The one where nobody's doing it.
Chelsea, kill me.
Chelsea's not the killer either.
Why are you cheating?
I accidentally looked around.
Wow.
I accidentally looked around.
This is why Dev and I are in different rooms.
You're going to vote Devin.
Because you're a cheater.
How am I a cheater? How dare you?
The body was down in the next to the communication room.
Very likely story.
Yes, that's where it was.
It was me. I'm the killer.
Good enough for me. Let's kill Drake. All
right, I'm down.
He would have killed us if Jess and I were standing there.
I didn't move. I was getting a drink. Hell yeah.
God damn.
Jessica.
Yes? Don't call me by my whole name.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Kill him dead.
Someone just kill, please.
Donkey, get him.
Go ahead.
Kill.
Just kill me.
Die.
I'm not it this time. We made a good serial killer team, though.
Is anybody not the... Is there no killers?
It's not me.
It's
what
not
are you
me.
It's not me.
Are
it's
we just
Devin.
Pick someone to vote for. I was still trying to do some tasks here.
I 100% promise it's not me.
Jess just sounded Chris. Sus as fuck right now.
What? It's regular Chris.
Why is it regular Chris?
Because you've been very silent.
As opposed to what other Chris, please?
We haven't found any good nicknames for one of the Chrises yet.
Yes,
nobody
we did.
Topher, because they're rude.
What did you say before we all started this game?
His nickname is Kickflip now.
Yeah!
It was great. Good job.
Oh, thanks.
You're welcome, Chris.
Yes, boat.
Thank you. Oh, okay. You got it, Luke.
Oh, Jesus Christ. It's never going to end. Just kill people.
Put out regular Chris.
Regular Chris.
It's gonna be regular Chris and
that
Devin.
Reminds me of Bob.
Devin always calls his own kills. He's like a serial killer.
Oh, that's true. Taylor.
It's definitely Devin and Chris.
Taylor, we need a nickname for Chris.
Are you streaming? It's Kickflip.
Yes,
I
am.
You're regular Chris.
I thought you weren't streaming tonight.
No, I am.
Did you lie to me?
You guys, no. Regular Chris wants his revenge.
Go to bed, Scarlett.
Someone please end this suffering.
Twitch. Oh wait, no, I can't watch your Twitch while we're playing.
No.
You're gonna have to say what Taylor's saying.
I'm waiting.
Killer this entire time.
You are gonna die.
Somebody fucking kill me.
Don't do the reactor.
I told you guys, I literally said it was right.
Devin, you bastard.
Devin, you guys should never ever doubt me in this game because I'm always right.
That wasn't my kill, Luke. I killed someone else and then found the other body.
You always call a kill when you're the murderer.
Wait.
Oh, yeah, he's
Chris,
pretty...
do you have the code?
Yeah.
Is
not you.
Zamboni, quick.
Kickflip, do you have... do you have
It'll catch
go?
On, you just wait.
Joining now. Is new Chris joining now?
Yes.
Oh, I'm here. His name is regular Chris.
He could be new Chris. He could be old crusty Chris.
Ooh, yeah.
Old crusty.
Well,
senile Chris.
My God. Where the fuck is this game code? Where are we posting these?
I feel like
it's on the bottom of your screen. Jaylen, it's on the bottom of your screen.
No, it wasn't.
Regular Chris. I'm obviously regular Chris. I think so.
Dear old crusty.
Oh my God.
That's something old crusty Chris would say, huh?
Oh.
Okay, so what's new Chris? Where is
wow.
he?
He's not what, on yet.
What are you talking about? I'm on.
I love your little,
You're in the thing?
Yeah, I'm doing like figure eight right now.
He's too slow to be.
Coffee, let's
go.
Oh,
coffee, okay. Okay.
He's coffee.
I'm.
And his
you
name on Discord is
again.
Mr. Coffee. He just loves coffee.
Me
oh my
too,
god.
Okay. Mute yourselves.
Bye-bye.
No.
Goodbye.
All right, Dev.
I gotta...
Don't be too energetic over there.
If I'm a comrade, is that what I gotta do? If I'm a player?
What are you doing?
He is suspicious because she didn't move when the oxygen was going to be depleted.
Who?
Donkey.
I was not even on that side of the map. You were following me around, Christian.
I came back because I thought for sure when you didn't leave the room you were going to vent. But then you didn't.
Nope, sure didn't. So.
What?
Wait, does this one have...
Watch the bars
says
on the
that she thinks it's Devin.
Oh, okay.
Well, Devin's dead.
I'm voting him out.
Write that down.
Devin's dead? What?
Are there imposters in this one? Like, what? Or, I'm sorry, not imposters. What's the other one called? The
shapeshifters?
Yeah.
It's a 50% chance for there to be a shapeshifter.
For there to be one.
Yes.
But both can still be regular.
I'm voting
out. Can only be one.
Voting who?
I'm voting out.
Wait, who are you voting?
I'm voting Old Krusty.
Chris, you are cutting out every other word, bud.
Yeah, you know, man.
All he's stating is that he's voting. That's it. I'm voting.
Wait, who are we voting for? What the fuck is going on?
I don't think anybody has any evidence.
Skip. Yeah, we could skip.
Somebody voted for me.
Hey. I'll send Old Chris.
Old Krusty has a vendetta.
Honestly, like, understandable for sure.
Chris, if it's you, don't kill me, okay?
Do it.
No, you know how mad I am that I was most of the way through the upload task?
How mad are you?
Woo!
of that now.
What?
Is he on?
No.
Oh, it's not on.
I said,
we can hear you.
You kind of cut out, so I just heard the last part of it.
Sorry, I'll just be quiet.
No. Oof. Is that Jess?
Yikes. Who found her?
The power couple of the group is dead.
Someone has it out for us 100%.
I just saw Spunky running up to the admin.
Huh.
Okay.
I reported the body. It was in, like, the cargo hold, like, right below it.
Nope.
It's definitely regular Chris. Wait, regular Chris?
Is which one of you is...
old Chris has already adopted it. You've lost, old Chris.
Nice.
Do we have any information other than that, or...?
That's all I got.
Okay.
I know who did it.
Kill anybody.
I do, too.
You guys are dead.
Well, shut up, Devin.
I'm haunting you.
Wow.
He's voting for me. Just... What the fuck?
It's Chris. Old Chris.
Yeah. The Chrises are at war.
Honestly, that's how you can be sure that it's not either one of them, because they would 100% kill the other one first.
Mm. I don't think Coffee knows who other Chris is. Coffee, other Chris is Dr. Popcorn if you want to kill him.
Yeah, he's pink.
Feel free to go get him.
Just knock that guy right out of the park.
Alright, I would if I was the imposter.
That's what they all say, Chris.
Tell me more.
No, I'm third imposturing figure.
Oh my god.
Oh, right. I can't fix things when I'm a ghost.
Yes, you can.
Yeah, you can.
Oh, it didn't let me. Or maybe you guys just did it too fast.
Not those ones. No, you can't do those ones.
You can't do the emergency. God damn it.
Why are you mad?
Well, I was 93% through my upload, and then I got killed, and then I started it again, and then someone put my body right before it finished. I just want to do my goddamn task.
No.
Can I just say that Chels keeps standing on vents? Like, I keep seeing Chels run over a vent and then waiting till I leave.
Alright.
Chelsea is Bobbles.
Just a fun fact that we've got going on.
Just a kooky fact.
See that on the top of a Snapple box or whatever.
I was fixing the reactor, so.
Random people from now
yeah,
on.
Yeah, Coffee and Comrade fixed the reactor. I ran in there right as they finished it.
Hmm.
I voted for new Chris.
Of course you did.
What the fuck?
Christopher.
What the fuck? Don't take it personal. He's gonna bully you out of your name.
No, that's all good. I understand.
My name.
Who's light blue?
It's called cyan.
Yeah,
true.
Comrade.
True.
How do you vent again?
My fucking god. Kill the new Chris!
And your dad's calling me.
Answer the fucking call.
Okay.
You're dead.
I'll mute yourself.
Oh.
Hey, Comrade just jumped out of a vent.
What the fuck are you talking about? You did. Racing into the fucking button, you piece of shit.
Yeah, he ran right after me to the button. Comrade, load it out.
Bullshit.
What do you gotta say for yourself, comrade?
I didn't do it.
Jacob, give us the cell!
That's the shaggy defense.
It's that easy.
It's the greatest one.
It ain't me. You got the wrong guy.
You got the wrong guy.
Oh, bye, Jacob.
The shaggy defense is
our
not
bye. I hope you enjoy the afterlife, bud.
He is upstairs. Let me go get him.
Ashley's beef.
Ashley, what's your beef?
What did you get?
Get her, Ashley.
Get her, Ashley. Ashley, you can kill me if you want.
The whole gang together, huh?
What are you guys doing?
Someone.
Oh,
trying not to die?
Oh god, get away from me! No!
Get her kickflip.
God damn it!
Evil Chris.
Hitting that reactor hard, huh?
Gets us all together.
You know who could do that while running?
Me. From the grave.
Oh, no,
fuck.
Little Dick Tat!
I found Little Dick Tat.
No! My body! My tattoo!
My art piece!
Is it a tattoo of a little dick, or is it on your dick?
No, it's on his little dick.
Little dick.
If I have to explain it, you won't understand.
You wouldn't want to know more.
I don't know who it was. I found him down by the wiring thing.
Uh-huh.
Down at the bottom.
Near Chris.
I think it's...
New Chris isn't going to want to hang out with us if you're going to be mean, Chris.
Unless he likes it.
Guys, hey, it was not me, but cool.
Donkey.
You're dead now.
Bye.
Thanks for that.
Who still has tasks?
The Chris's. Maybe they're on a team.
No way. I'm totally innocent.
Oh, no.
That doesn't sound very innocent.
It did not. That's what the imposter would say.
No, you're wrong.
Yep, you're right. That's it.
I'm Vince.
Ironclad defense there, bud.
I love the army of ghosts.
Why are you guys chilling?
Somebody do something.
I've been on my task for a year.
It's new, Chris. I swear.
No, it's not me. I swear. You got the wrong Chris.
We can't just believe you.
You've got the wrong Chris.
You've got the wrong Chris. I think it's new, Chris.
It's really not me.
Again,
not a
good defense.
Arguments on both sides.
Wow, and it worked, apparently.
Oh, no!
Kristen's been compromised.
No, that's not fair. Kristen, stand up to your morals. Don't just listen to him because you're married.
He also wants to be good, Chris.
Heffalum, no.
Heffalum.
Oh, what? Sorry, I was gonna call an emergency meeting so we could vote, but I didn't know that you couldn't during this. Okay, I'm here. Chris, you piece of crap! Go down and touch the damn thing!
This is why you should be muted.
I mean, did I talk enough? Did I talk enough?
Chris. I know for a fact I was fuck. I started the thing, and a second the reactor started, and I see you come back in the room once, and I'm like, well, that's where I die.
I think we should play on the bigger map.
Yeah.
That's probably a good idea. Which one? Polis?
One that we don't know well.
Oh, good. I love those.
Polis is
why,
one.
Why wouldn't you love those, Jalen?
I get lost.
What? I'm missing somebody.
I get lost. Every time we play on a different map, I have no idea where I am, ever.
Well,
we're missing kick, we're missing kick flip too.
No, Devin's not here. Coffee is white now.
Oh.
Chris, why are you white?
I don't know.
I didn't ask him why he was brown the first time.
Why they're white.
You can't be asking people these questions, people.
I'm just confused why you would pick that color.
God damn it, now I'm canceled.
No, I picked the wrong helmet. Shit.
We're gonna start very soon, Jacob.
Oh,
where's Devin? Where's Devin?
Oh, he dropped from the call. He's talking to his dad.
Oh, okay. Okay.
God damn it, Grant.
Tell Grant is at high.
Tell Grant you don't like him anyway.
We're still missing Chels, right?
You're a little feisty today, Chris.
Phone died, so she's out.
Aww,
it's just the nine of us for now.
Jess, go ahead.
Give her her own computer, finally.
No.
Yeah, rude.
You gotta earn it.
Oh my god.
You're the worst human being on the planet.
Well, another day as a fucking crewmate. Let's go!
What the fuck is this? No!
Where do I have to? Ooh, wires.
I haven't played this game in a long time.
What the fuck? Devin's coming down here now.
Tell Devin I said hi.
Devin, Jacob says hi.
I don't
understand these tasks.
Did he say it back?
He's being a piece of shit. He did say it back and he meant it.
Thank you. I needed that tonight.
Oh. What's your daddy want?
What?
Who's your daddy?
I just threw up in my mouth.
Gross.
Oh my god.
I thought he said he fixed it.
Oh my god!
How did he die?
Y'all need to chill on Ashley.
Yeah. Don't take her out so quickly. She hasn't said anything.
I just saw
Ashley!
It's up on the, like, where the rocket ship is. It's up there.
Jalen, where'd you find the body?
That's a great question. I don't know where I am in the map. I'm over by the power plant.
Okay.
It's fine.
Like a dirt.
Oh, there's Ashley.
Oh, Ashley.
Up and to the left.
Ashley, no.
You can press the map room, but you can press the map while we're in this menu, by the way, and see where stuff is.
Luke died super early on. When I was in admin, you can see who's dead, and I saw that he was dead.
Hi.
Really
I was
on,
up in electrical.
Cool. So, okay, let's start working.
That's where I found Luke.
Yeah, I can hear, but I think we're going to be turned up.
Did anybody see anybody go left? I bolted immediately.
Dude, I have no idea where the fuck I am.
Object's permanence is not my strong suit.
Okay, so we're skipping, yeah?
Yeah, for sure.
Vouch for Stocky and...
Why?
Well, because we were around each other most of the map.
Oh, I thought you said you were voting for me. I was like, why?
I said I could vouch for you.
Oh, shit.
The opposite.
Look at what's happening.
Nobody was ejected.
Oh, my God. I hate not knowing how to get anywhere.
Is this... What the? Open! Stuck. Oh.
Sorry. Can't do that.
I wonder what just happened.
Status bad, same.
I'm alive, I'm sorry.
How the fuck do you do this task?
What is it?
I don't even know what the fuck it's called. Reset seismic stabilizers. No, it's all good, I figured it out.
True gamer mode.
Oh my goodness.
Oh shit.
I didn't die. But guess what?
I have no info to contribute. I'm sorry, boys.
Wait, can you hear me?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. So, there's a dead body in this place. I saw it. Well, first I saw Jaylin, and I was like, why isn't Jaylin doing the electric thingy? Because I couldn't get in the room. And then the room opened, and Jaylin's dead body was also in the room. So, it scared the shit out of me, and I had to run away. So, I didn't die, which is great, but I also couldn't report the body.
All right.
Well, me and Drake were running around.
I didn't see Comrade at all, but...
I was right next to you! We walked past each other!
But Kickflip, I can vouch for him. He was with me a lot. When the lights went down, we were in a tiny room together, and he could have easily killed me, and no one would have found me.
Who's Kickflip?
That's Coffee.
God.
Don't worry about it.
Wait, why is your name Kickflip?
Because he can do a kickflip!
Listen, it's you and me together. I feel like it's gotta be. I mean, obviously, it's between the other three. We have to vote somebody out. We have to vote together.
Wow, well, trying to manipulate him already.
Are you Dracula or who are you?
I'm Dracula.
Yeah. Get it right.
Oh, I'm Dracula.
You want this guy on your
Dracula,
team?
Dracula. My bad. I'm sorry.
Oh my God.
You should be on my team, not on their team.
Can people introduce themselves, please?
Listen, I'm Drake. I'm Drake in real life or Dracula in the video game.
Okay, yeah, I could definitely vouch for you, for sure. Yeah, no, he's good. So, my name definitely is... between Dr. Popcorn and Comrade and Angel.
Well,
not me! Right.
My name is Real Chris, and I'm Dr. Popcorn.
I think Jess had a really long, elaborate story.
Yeah.
To say that she wasn't dead.
So scary!
I definitely am not... I'm very sus of Jess, but honestly, Chris is the biggest self-reporter in the fucking world.
You fly.
You're right, yeah.
I think Chris is a safe bet.
I'm Jess, and I'm playing Angel.
Okay.
So we're voting for Chris?
My name's Jaylin. I'm playing Stonky.
Nice to meet you, Stonky.
Thank you. Hi.
Can we just not call you Jaylin anymore?
Yeah, it's fine.
Wait, so who
are you Lindsay
who
now?
Who are we voting for?
Dr. Popcorn, who is old
Is that
Chris.
We're voting for, shit?
Oh my God.
I ran out of time.
Oh,
Jesus Christ.
We're fucked.
Oh no.
No, impossible to win. One more kill to win, by the way. Just so you know.
I've also done, like, zero tasks, too.
Oh god, there's a 10-second cooldown on this, huh?
Ah!
Oh my god, I'm so fucked here.
Wow.
Thank you.
Oh, Let's try this again.
What happened?
What new information do you have?
One of us has to vote we have to vote somebody out. There's, okay. We cannot win the game. If an imposter gets literally one kill, the game's instantly over. They don't have to be stealthy.
Okay, got it. Vote someone out.
Subtle. We have to vote somebody out.
It's Drake.
Coffee and
all. Uh-oh.
He's making a lot of noise. It's Drake.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Really likes to over-explain it when it's him, I feel.
I don't, actually. Chris,
you do.
I literally never do. Chris, who'd you vote for?
I voted for new Chris.
Oh my God.
What the fuck?
Last game, guys. It was fun. It doesn't matter who we vote for. Actually, no, it does matter. We'll tie it. So we just have to vote the same, Chris.
All right, well, who am I voting for then?
Doesn't matter.
See, that's what I said. Did you hear Devin?
Who'd you vote for? Who'd you vote for?
Dr. Popcorn.
Okay.
No, Chris, don't.
Oh my God.
Yeah, get him.
Oh, never mind. They both voted for me. Cool. Oh. Game over.
Ah!
Well, it has to be one more, doesn't it?
No.
No, no,
there's two imposters. There's two people alive.
Well, I thought, I don't know how much of a majority it needed to be.
Oh, no.
Ooh, you died in, like, a fire.
I knew as soon as I was in a room with Comrade Dr. Popcorn, I was fucked.
We didn't kill you.
I like their shades.
You were on a cooldown.
Shut up.
Shut up.
Get out of here with that logic.
Okay, there's no way that I could win as an imposter four times in a row, right?
Yeah, that was wild. We got both imposter again.
Okay, I got one more in me, boy. Right back, girls.
You got more than one more than
Luke, there. You have more than one more, you little shit.
If you leave, Chels has to join, so that's a promise. Chels?
Ooh.
Chels?
Chelsea?
Who is on my white?
Saying yeah, like, the away from the mic.
You need to be nice.
New Chris.
What? It cut out.
He said he would like his color back, please.
That's
Who is their color?
What we're still missing is Chelsea's
so
phone still dead?
Is Devin
she's got it plugged in now, so she's trying to get in.
Okay. No, it's not. You're gonna scare away Ashley and Chris.
Kristen's getting Devin's voice wrong again.
And Kristen's scared of you.
Yeah,
so you
Kristen
need to
is
nice.
Scared of you.
Yeah, Devin, can you please be nice for everybody, not just them?
No. Fuck you, Drake up.
Devin, be mean.
Give us a house. Don't make us, you know.
Or be really mean.
We got a house.
Don't make us, what's it called? Design it.
I have legitimately drawn up a house because I got bored at work.
Oh.
Nice.
Oh.
Did you use AutoCAD?
Did you put an infinity pool in it?
I used a program called Chief Architect.
Oh, shit. You should use Microsoft Visio.
My
I don't
God.
Have Visio. The army took it away from me.
I have Visio. I'll do it.
Good news, Chris doesn't have COVID.
Yeah, good news.
Yay. Was that a worry?
Neither does Scarlett.
Did I miss something?
Yeah, I didn't know that was an option today, but I'm glad to know you don't have it.
Yeah, good news, man.
Congrats. I feel like... Anyway,
what am I supposed to do with these keys?
Because I have it.
What am I supposed to do with these keys?
Oh, God!
There's a
body
here!
Put them in the lock!
I did put it in the lock, then nothing happens.
Chris and I are both like,
you gotta turn it.
We definitely caught a body.
Yeah, we did.
That's suspicious.
Jess,
RIP. I don't think it's
is your wife's body, sir.
Someone's dead. Oh
wait,
my
who
God.
Was in that room just now? Who came from there?
What direction?
Oh, where?
Where was the body?
I'm voting for the man who stole my
in
color.
Oh God. Right, in the office.
Is it new, Chris?
No.
Wait.
To be fair, I walked into the room first and I said, oh God! And then I reported the body. And then Chris walked in. Chris walked in immediately after me. No, he's sleeping.
Then I don't believe
you. What good is he then?
He's not. Thanks for asking.
Imagine.
Just waiting for Jalen's vote, apparently.
I'm not voting for anybody. I don't have any information.
What the fuck?
Are you kidding me?
Hey, welcome to the group where people just vote people out for no reason.
It was just a goof.
Wow.
I said I was going to vote for the man who stole my color, and I stuck to it.
I'm about to haunt all of you guys.
Devin.
Oh, God. Well, if it isn't the actions of my consequences.
Oh no.
Can somebody turn the lights on?
Stop fucking with him, Devin.
He's scared of the dark.
I am scared of the dark. The night is dark and full of terror. God damn it.
Whoa.
Yes, hello? Jacob?
I saw someone shapeshift, and then they were stonky, but so they just shapeshifted, so...
What the fuck? Who keeps framing me?
Hey, somebody just came in.
I feared for my life.
You can't
so really
say that. The first
end.
Time it was you.
Somebody else did it to me last game.
That's true. That happened.
Okay, so who was it beforehand?
I don't know.
Jacob.
Somebody saw me doing the weapons task, so they can say that, but they have to like tell me who it was because I couldn't see.
Mm. That would be me.
Thanks, Devin.
That would be me.
Also, she not Devin.
Did you get my name right?
She did. Yay!
Delta said nothing.
Anyway, this is really just to reset the vote so I didn't die, so, I mean...
just to reset the vote.
Whoever was disguised as Stonky probably would have killed me if I didn't hit that button.
Because I don't have Chris to vote for.
And if it were the real Stonky, I'd absolutely kill you right then.
You'd stab me in the face, yeah, I know.
It's a power move.
So you know what I
they
mean.
They turned into the other imposter.
Oh, that's a good one.
That would be wild.
I don't remember that.
Alright, let's do this. I have no idea where anything is. Jesus.
Damn, I'm just totally lost in the sauce right now.
Me too.
Is that because you're still crossfaded?
Yeah. Get him.
We're getting there.
Will you seem normal?
Really? No, I'm definitely fucking crossfaded. my single brain cell is working as hard as it fucking can right now.
Fuck you. Yeah. Know what? That's good.
That's all you can ask.
You
for.
Just keep working at it.
I'm doing my best.
My god. Can we minimize the amount of tasks?
No.
I feel like I'm at work again.
It's designed to make you suffer specifically, Jalen.
Devin, come to this radio task for me.
Stop.
I knew where it was, I would.
Oh no.
God damn it.
Oh, oh, oh God.
No. Old Chris.
My husband dead.
Your baby daddy.
Or Reuben.
Whoa.
Ew.
No, gosh.
No.
Drake has talked like none.
Drake?
He's always talking.
Drake has two modes. Over-controlling the vote or absolute total radio silence. I'm still haven't figured out which one means he's the imposter more likely, but those are the only two ways he operates.
I think he's
Drake
stopped.
Drake is mad because we voted him out because we won.
That's true.
I don't think it's...
Drake, don't be salty.
I literally just have nothing to add. I've seen nobody
on super salty. Embrace it.
I think it's Luke just based off principle.
Ruin this friendship.
I wish I could get crossfaded.
No, you can't.
No, you can't.
I mean, you can. No, you just don't have to tell anybody.
The instant I do will mean the first time that they've drug tested this side of the fucking hill in years. I just know it.
Mm. Yeah, that'd be shitty.
That's just the way my luck works.
Is that Chris or...
Okay. What the fuck do you do with the keys?
Devin, you pick one up and then you...
I figured it out. I got it.
God.
Yeah, buddy.
goes. Oh no. Damn it, I can't count to 10. It just took me 4 tries.
What?
Huh?
Huh?
Where the fuck?
Where is everybody?
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my fucking god.
No! I almost finished that task too. Fuck.
It's not great.
Drake?
Has anybody else reported a body?
No.
Who reported this body?
Heffalump. And the last one was suspicious. And the last one was
a little thing up here.
But you brought it up, that's also suspicious.
Yeah, super sus.
It's not me, and I can tell you why. It's
okay.
Never me.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Alright.
Sound.
Compelling evidence.
Devin and I had the same key task at the beginning, and we both couldn't get it figured out.
This is true.
Incompetence doesn't mean you're not a killer.
Oh. Well, I wouldn't be standing there trying to turn a stupid key if I was a killer. I would be killing Devin. Who was also standing there.
I'm pretty sure they all...
This is true. He does hate me.
Fair enough. Alright, Luke,
yeah,
okay. I'm
sorry,
ask me a question.
I didn't get over.
Oh,
yeah,
no.
We're fucked. Alright, boys, we're fucked.
I don't know where to go.
Stop reporting.
I think it's Stunky. I'm gonna follow Stunky.
Dude, how big is this map? This is huge.
You're not muted, Chris.
Oh, you're not dead.
Don't.
Where am I supposed to go?
Follow us.
It would be funny that dead people, or the alive people, could see the dead people following them. Oh, we're all together.
Oh, how sweet.
Seance.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh. Oh my god.
Interesting.
I'm not saying some of you should get on your shit and finish some tasks, but
I've been listening to
all night long.
Excuse me.
For some reason, when you're a ghost, you keep your glasses on. Just so you know.
Damn it!
Damn, good job.
Smash Ray!
Good job.
Alright, Luke, I'm sorry. I realized it wasn't you.
Yeah. You know what? I'm realizing that we should have figured out it was Ashley because she didn't die first.
You're right.
Smashley, that was rude as hell.
There's only one way that's possible.
Good job,
I think
it was Chelsea the whole time.
Drop the number of tasks.
Please do. There's so many.
That's it for Luke.
Bye, Luke.
Love you guys. Bye.
Bye, Luke.
I keep going shittier than waiting to test again.
What's wrong with you? Why do you have COVID again?
I mean, this would be the fourth time I have COVID.
Jesus Christ.
You're really cool, though, Chris. Like, four times getting COVID?
Yeah. The first time was definitely the worst. It's been better every time I've had it since then. So.
He lost Chels, too? No fair.
You okay, baby?
Kill Rat.
Our dog gave himself a black eye.
Yeah. Ragnar
is a black dog. Cool.
That's pretty metal.
That's pretty cool, yeah.
Yes, he is a black dog.
You can't even tell.
He smashed his face on the chicken coop trying to. And he has a big old bruised eye.
You're not. Nobody can hear you, babe.
Ends.
Go ahead and unmute. Yours is better than mine. What is happening?
Hello?
What's happening? Alright, is that better?
That was awful.
Yeah, it sounds pretty good.
Yeah, my ears feel good after that
God
one.
Damn it!
Oh, son of a bitch.
I was uploading!
I was downloading!
I died, get over it.
I died.
Fuck you, Jacob, we have real problems.
So who was it?
Devin, any information? Or
Noah was in the weird place by a tree, and I don't remember. I saw someone vaguely in the area, but I have nothing beyond that.
By a tree?
On the left side.
Oh, okay.
I'm innocent.
Good to know.
Hmm.
I don't know. Coffee voted really fast. Who did you vote for?
Nobody. I skip vote because I'm innocent.
Mm-mm.
I have no info.
He's lying.
Wow.
God damn.
What the fuck?
I just want to know that wasn't me that time. I worked out my rage last time.
Will you please call new Chris Topher?
Yeah, please. Anything but that, though.
Okay.
I would call him Kickflip.
I'm down for whatever, just not Topher.
What's wrong with Topher?
Jessica really wants...
Topher Grace, Jessica.
Jess really wants someone to be Topher.
Topher
okay, fine.
Grace is the best.
That's right, why fine. She married me. She thinks I look like him.
Yeah.
She's wrong, but that's what she thinks.
He does not look like Topher Grace. Can't
maybe a
her.
Little bit, but like
no.
Not a
lot. No. Try when he was
when I was
18,
skinnier.
Okay, it's been a couple of years.
Thanks, dear.
How do you do this task?
Could someone please stop? Turning off the lights.
It is inconvenient.
Right, it's very hard to see.
You don't have night vision?
I don't.
No, unfortunately, I don't.
You guys got shitty eyes, or?
You gotta be dead better first. Eyes than you.
Do not be rude, Devin.
Devin, the only government only liked you for your eyes.
Oh, God,
no!
Son of a bitch.
What? Did you die?
No, found more dead bodies.
I literally just
saw the Chris has died at the same time.
Oh, Chris, no. Squared, no.
I saw him last.
Totally fated to die together.
It was new Chris. Go.
I just passed Kickflip maybe like 30 seconds ago going top right.
I'm so sorry you're stuck with Kickflip.
Is that the body? Is that the body you found, Devin? Or did you
found old Chris?
Okay. Where did you find old Chris?
You know, I could just be Chris with a K. It'd be
down in the lower right corner.
Call yourself Knife.
So my wife is Blade. So.
Does that mean I'm next?
It's already taken.
Yep.
You're old Kristen now.
Or one of you could tell us what your middle name is, and we might use that.
Oh, there you go. You have a cool middle name?
No middle name.
No. We'll make one.
I don't have one.
It's Kickflip now.
Oh my god.
Okay, this was, what's your middle name?
Chris, this was your one chance to be like, yeah, it's whatever the fuck you want it to be.
What is it, Chris?
And now you're nothing.
Oh my god.
Old Krusty, what's your middle name? Don't tell him.
It's Dwight.
Oh yeah, that just sounds right.
No,
I can't in good conscience call you Dwight.
Is that how you say your last name?
Are we voting for anybody or just?
I'm not.
No, we're just hanging out.
I don't know what's happening.
Okay.
If we have a boy. Should we name him Dwight?
No.
Please don't.
No.
Hard pass.
Call him Dalton.
Oh, that's better.
Just call him Devin Jr.
Damien.
All Kickflip.
Your daughter, Devin.
Hell yeah.
What should we name our kid?
Next person to have a baby in this group has to name a Kickflip.
Who voted for me, you little?
Not me.
I'm surprised she knew who I was.
She thought she was killing Drake.
That makes more sense. Where the hell do I gotta go? Oh, well, apparently it's an emergency, so this way. Which is this way. Everyone's going this way. God damn it.
I did
it. Cool. Other people solved it for me.
Away from me. Is this where you can swap the toilet or something?
I don't know.
That's the airship one.
Is Ashley still in this game?
She's been emerging.
Yeah.
It's Ashley. She's still alive.
Oh my god.
That's not good evidence. Your conspiracy theories have no merit here.
Oh my god. I hate going to fix.
I just always keep doing tasks and don't care about them. It's so sad.
What's that dog? God damn it!
Oh no!
I forgot you could protect people as a ghost.
I protected you so many times.
Nice, good game.
Jacob.
I may be three drinks in. I don't remember anything.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh my gosh.
Wait, do I need a third drink?
Apparently.
Hey, something unique happened to me. I had to water down my drink a little bit because I made it too strong.
Do we drink the whole fucking bottle? Goddamn.
Good for you, bud.
Just for your edification, that's very uncommon for me. I'm usually the one pouring heavy-handed.
Devin has a problem.
Nah, I'm
based on Devin.
A problem, but we're not talking about that tonight.
Stonky, good job.
Thank you.
We killed it. Get it?
I love murder.
Hey, Devin.
Who's missing?
Yes.
Devin, do you have more than 14 drinks in a week? Or are you a woman and have more than 7 in a single sitting?
Where
are
you at?
Get out of here, mission.
Define a drink.
Fluid ounces, please.
Because at least one. I don't have that many drinks. I have lots of big drinks.
Uh-oh, Devin.
And they all happen on Saturdays around like 5, 6 p.m.
Yeah, hey, look, I said... The voices don't happen unless I'm drunk.
That's true, he did say that.
It's fair.
God damn it.
Oh my god. Alright.
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 I'm
doing a task.
We got bigger things to worry about.
Dude, this maze thing is taking, like, all of my brain power.
How come everybody went left that time?
No!
Oh no. I may have committed something atrocious.
What have you done?
Why did I come in here?
I want to go to space.
We all do.
Keep me in space.
Who keeps killing my wife?
Stop. Okay, so I do want to say I'm pretty sure I saw Stonky venting at the beginning of the game.
Not for me. I'm killing Stonky.
That's good enough for me.
Pretty sure.
No, I did not. I was up in the middle with everybody else.
No, it was Spyro Rise. It was Smashly.
It was not Smashly.
My God.
It was Smashly. It definitely was Smashly.
Don't forget, on the good side, there's engineers that can vent, and on the bad side, there's shapeshifters that can look like other people. Just throw that out there.
You think I've got enough brain power right now to make those decisions?
Yeah, dude.
I'm hitting the I believe button, Jacob. You best not be wrong.
I'm trying so hard right now. Who are you voting for?
I voted
Spiral Rise.
Spiral. Okay.
Because we are all sheep.
Good enough for me.
Pack mentality.
Sheep.
You guys are monsters. I'm sorry.
Christopher,
I'm
you bastard.
If this is true, Drake's the killer.
We got led to a slaughter. We're fucked.
Did we reduce the task yet? Because we are still getting our ass kicked here.
I reduced it by a lot.
All right, you know, guys. I'll admit, I was wrong.
My trust is forever broken. I'm voting you out now.
It's okay. Mistakes are made.
It's what I deserve.
I hate this one.
Oh.
I think somebody killed Chris.
Oh no, I'm still alive.
No! Oh, motherfucker. You can't open the map while you're uploading. Fun fact.
No, you cannot.
Oh, there's a dead fucking body here. What the fuck? How do you report?
Alright, so it ain't new Chris.
It's the best fucking liar.
Oh my fucking god!
There's this fucking dead body there.
That person.
Who did that?
How dare you?
It wasn't me.
It was definitely not me.
Do we just wildly accuse Drake with no evidence?
Sounds about right.
It's Jalen.
You know?
Good enough for me.
But what if it's you, Devin?
I could vote for Devin. He just voted for me, so I shouldn't, but we were with each other for a while at that beginning.
Do it.
I think it's right, kickflip.
I'm about you, Drake.
Alright, Devin.
What? What? Who'd you vote for, Jacob?
Devin.
Me? You voted for Devin?
I voted for Devin.
Okay. Jalen voted for Coffee. Coffee, who'd you vote for?
What?
I'm skipping. I don't fucking know.
Oh my god!
Alright. So we got one more kill before we die, right?
Yeah, because there's two imposters, so, okay, so okay. We should just hit the button. Which immediately, one? If we can.
Which one of the fuckers is it?
Just do it, just do it, just do it.
It's got 13 seconds. That's fine, we can just wait it out.
If you wait, stabilize it out, the game's over.
Don't worry about it. 6 seconds, 5 seconds, 4 seconds. Yeah,
but you can't do the button if the...
Yeah, you can. I'm on it. Oh, you can't? Oh, fuck, you can't. Okay.
I'm on it, I'm on it, I'm on it.
Christ, people.
Not... oh, God. How do I get in these fucking doors?
Why are you going that way?
I don't know my way around this map.
Why are you going that way? Okay, we're good.
Jesus Christ.
Emergency meeting.
Please, someone hit the button.
I'm hitting the button.
I was in the middle of a task, sir.
A likely story.
Yeah, okay, Devin.
Okay, so it's not me, for sure.
I believe you.
So that's clear. That's clear.
I believe
that's
him.
Cleared.
That's clear.
I think it has to be Jalen, but I don't have any evidence.
You know?
I think it's Jalen, for
why?
Sure.
Why?
Yeah.
I have my suspicions.
Because you're upset about
me.
I'm
how
saying,
dare you be upset that we accused you falsely?
Guys, it's Coffee Chris. Just throw me under the bus.
I don't know. He didn't kill me.
Jalen.
He's a homie. I don't know.
I'm not, Jacob? Am I not?
In this game...
Don't answer that. You don't have to answer that. As your lawyer, you don't have to.
Look at that! Was I wrong?
Let's go.
I mean, statistically, you're only 50-50.
For what?
A master of production.
You're the zero for sure.
For what, Devin?
Okay, I'm supposed to do your task.
What the fuck is this task? Oh.
This game would be so much more fun if, as a ghost, you could mess with, like...
Oh, God damn it. Wrong fucking room.
Right.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. It's not that hard.
Like, while they're in the middle of it, you can help them do it and change things.
Oh no.
Jess, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm sorry.
A good spot to put my microphone.
What?
What do you mean, what am I doing? I was talking to them.
I was talking about ghosts to you.
Oh, yeah. You're ghosts.
You ghosts.
My buddy left me behind. Wait, why is there something to report? What happened here? Shit.
The door went open.
Can't see anything. Fuck. I knew it too. I said we should vote for Drake.
You blue bastard.
Instead, I threw my teammate under the bus for
yeah,
some reason.
Yeah, that was rude as fuck, actually.
You
piece of shit.
I'm so sorry, Jalen.
I was like, okay, cool.
I just was like, maybe I'll say it so it'll be a little, and then everyone's like, yep, sure, sounds good.
Yeah, fucking dickhead.
Hey, I brought the W home, okay? That's all that matters.
It's fine.
Some of you may die, but that's a risk I'm willing to take.
Alright, hold on a second. I'm gonna go get more vodka.
Good call.
Oh my god.
Good call.
Can you bring a snack?
I don't have any snacks.
Vodka's a snack.
Vodka
what
is
do
a
you
snack.
Want for snacks?
Or the shitty fucking beer.
make Ash.
I'm not gonna hand make cheese in the middle of the game.
Devin, bring me some.
Jalen wants some.
I do.
I want a big pretzel.
Happy ass over here if she wants cheese and help me make it.
My what? Ass is not happy.
Jalen can bring her happy ass over here and help me make the cheese.
Nope.
Yeah, she's can't. Depressed as fuck.
Can't do
you
that.
You know this.
Excuse me, you don't have to bring my crippling depression into this.
Well, I've got it too!
Leave her out of it!
Jalen, round three, let's go.
Oh god, please no.
Greg, I hope we're on the team together. So I can sell you out and win the game.
Yeah, please do. Avenge me. Is Ashley alive?
Yeah, Ashley, please say something.
Ashley!
Ashley!
She's muted. Stop. Ashley, you have permission to talk over everybody.
I'm sorry I brutally murdered you.
Forgiven.
You should apologize. It's rude as hell.
Yeah,
I'm scary. Is Devin done being an alcoholic? Are we ready to go? Ashley, you're still muted.
Smashley!
No.
Holy All shit, right. What's going on?
I don't know where you put them.
On top of the fridge!
Was that the cheese?
The fridge instead of the pantry.
Alright, we're starting so we don't get kicked for inactivity.
Was that the cheese?
No. It's the whole Halloween candy.
It's the
year old.
It's the what?
He brought me Halloween.
Let's do it, Jacob.
Hell yeah.
I'm playing D&D this weekend, right?
What?
No.
No.
Okay, good.
Okay, good. That's fine.
Good to know you all.
I've had a busy week. I don't need to see people right now, right?
Good to know you hate my game, Jacob. Noted.
Now Devin's gonna cry.
That's, I don't want to see it, but...
Also, Little Chris, I have an important question.
Little Chris? Like a rapper?
Sure.
Oh my god.
Yeah, how tall are you?
Or like Little Buddy.
Wait, me?
Yeah.
5'6". Not very tall.
That explains so much.
No, my important question is where'd you go to high school? I need to make sure I don't know anyone you could know.
Who killed Drake?
Good boy, cracking on. He's serious about asking. He's from Only.
Devin holds grudges.
No, it's other people who won't let shit go.
This is 100% devil.
What?
It has to be.
Okay.
And I literally watched them kill them in front of me.
What are you? I was down with Heffalump down at the other.
No way.
The lower right corner.
Absolutely not.
That is 1000% someone pretending to be me.
Oh wait, no, I didn't. Oh right. Oh fuck, I skipped out. My bad.
You absolute fuckle checks.
Totally it's definitely devil though.
This bastard.
No. Sorry.
My friend from Oli sold me down the river. I thought we had something.
I'm sorry.
You went to Capital, didn't you?
I did not.
God damn it.
What?
I went to Stilicum.
Oh, that's not Oli.
Devin, I told you it was Stilicum.
I don't remember when she
Maybe
speaks.
Listen when I speak, Devin, you piece of shit.
He's alive.
You escaped this time. Be grateful.
Wait, what?
No one was ejected? Wait, what?
That was a tie, man. Wait, wasn't there four people?
Four people skipped and four people voted for me.
Oh, sorry.
For which I'm very grateful that I skipped and not voted for someone else.
Yeah, yeah. Oh god.
Guys, our dog uses a pillow and a
What?
Yep. Mine be doing that as well.
He's so cute. Are we all fucking with the same thing?
Yeah, everybody stop touching it. Maybe. Fucking idiots. Oh my god! We're all gonna die.
Kill that man.
Well, I wasn't over where I think you all were trying to turn on the mic.
Where'd you find it?
Say again.
Where was everybody?
I was trying to get to the specimen room on the right. I was in an airlock.
I was following
I was with Jalen and Comrade.
I was in laboratory.
Yeah, we all kept hitting the buttons for like 5 minutes and couldn't figure out why it wasn't fixed.
That leaves Smashley as the odd man out.
Chris, you're such a liar.
I don't know, Chris. It sounds pretty suspicious.
It's definitely Chris. It's not me.
Yeah.
Oh, I heard a Smashling.
I was flipping the switch 1,000 times.
Yeah.
You gotta be louder. What?
Be assertive. Make Chris cry.
It wasn't her, is what she said.
Chris. I was flipping the switch 1,000 times.
That's enough for me.
Yeah. All right, we're gonna accept the Shaggy defense this time.
Are we just skipping?
No, we're voting.
Dr. Popcorn.
Dr. Popcorn. Oh, rude. Oof.
You about to be burned. Dead. Why do I have to get up and do it?
Oh, that's true. Well, now you're up.
Hey, why were you invisible for a second?
Shit.
Uh-oh.
It's Smashly.
Somebody led me astray.
Chris, why are you ganging up on all the new people?
I'm not. What are you talking about?
Not you, the other one.
Old
Presty. I'm a crewmate.
Presty Chris. Decrepit Chris.
I love Presty Chris.
Yeah. Your name's gonna stick, Old Presty Chris.
Yeah, you're still gonna be Chris. You're gonna be Presty.
Imagine if you were
crusty. God damn it. Hello?
It's Jeff.
Why?
Aww. It's in the middle of
tabs. Alright, Jalen's dead.
That was so rude.
Did you say Kayla?
Where is the body?
Jalen.
What?
They were in laboratory near the airlock.
Who do you see?
I just found their body.
So I don't think we could have gotten all the way over there in time.
I don't know. I don't have any info.
Great. Great job, everybody.
Hey, who did you vote?
Yeah, I got nothing.
Hello?
I haven't voted for anybody.
I skipped again.
What?
I'm skipping.
We're good. If the posture scale, one more person, the game's over.
Oh.
That's under your concern, Drake.
It's Smashly. Avenge me.
Listen here, Krusty. If it wasn't your neck.
Get him.
Listen here.
Fuck him up.
Why is it quiet? Ew.
God damn it.
Oh,
it works now.
Let's go.
That's rude as fuck.
I still think it's.
Thank you, new Chris, for not killing me.
You're welcome.
He's a benevolent god.
Jacob literally killing and self-reporting instantly every time.
Easy drink.
I don't know what you're talking about. Totally innocent.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Okay. That explains so much, because Chris, I didn't realize you were the other imposter. I saw Jacob kill you, or kill me, and you were right there, and I was like, are you blind?
That's what I thought about you and Jay Leno.
I don't know what you're talking about. I never thought anything.
And then the second time, you were, when he killed, I think it was Jaylen, or... Maybe
yeah, no, it was me.
Definitely Jaylen.
It was me.
Oh my god, is this guy blind? Does he not want to play the game?
No, I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see anything.
Wow.
Got me all fooled.
You letting them murder me. It's just rude. It's fine. I'll keep that in mind, everybody. Huh?
No, Jacob said he'd be right back. You started the game anyway.
Oh my god.
Yeah, he killed me first.
Somebody kill Jacob, quick.
Jacob, stay in the boat for 40 seconds till my cooldown's gone.
Yeah, stay here. It's me and Drake again.
You got it, bud.
Where?
Hey, what the fuck? Only Chris is here. Krusty Chris.
Krusty Chris.
I did stay, and then everybody left for my bed.
To stay? Why?
What am I supposed to do with that?
Yeah, you're not gonna get with it with that one, Devin.
No!
I witnessed you kill her with my own two eyes, or one eye, whatever the fuck I got.
An imposter, because I was in the middle of downloading.
Where were you downloading, bud? What?
How much? How many megabytes?
In the middle of the map, there's the right-hand, half of that building. A little console right there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Alright.
That's fun for a
drink. Jess, did you see...
I would also like to point out that this is the exact, literally the exact same bullshit that New Chris tried to pull to get away with it.
No, I don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, Chris, you gotta come up with something else.
Shut up, Stilicum.
Who? Okay. who killed
you? I don't know that joke.
100% saw a devil killing Stonky. There might be a shapeshifter, but.
There is a shapeshifter.
Good enough for me.
You fucked. Okay, I'm gonna mark these colors here.
Okay, Grandpa.
I skip.
And what are you gonna do about that? Kill them, perhaps?
Yeah. Do my task extra.
Killing.
Blue.
Actually, I'm gonna look at their vitals.
Oh, I'm all alone.
Until you die. This console, Drake, right here. See this one?
Uh-huh. That's not the building you described.
Not. I don't fucking. I get lost.
Guys, I'm not I'm not on the map anymore.
Okay.
Okay, I found my way back. Don't worry.
Can someone open the door, please?
No.
You can open the door yourself.
Oh, okay.
Click the red buttons.
I've done like zero tasks. I'm a horrible teammate.
Step it up, please.
I'm doing my best. This door is perpetually locked. Holy fuck.
So, they're dead.
This is seeming oddly,
They were down by the weapons, like, in that little, like, corner right next to admin.
The self-report.
Jacob, isn't it?
Alright, I see how it is.
Jess, did you see anything? Because you were in that area. Kind of. Jess, are you muted?
Can you hear me through Devin's?
Oh.
Yeah, I can hear you now.
I'm pretty sure I'm next to Ash.
Okay. Okay.
I don't know. Smashley and I were in, like, the laboratory. What do you call the airlock place?
Airlock.
Which one?
I think it's decontamination is what it's called.
It's like the specimen room, I think.
Far bottom right, yeah.
We have a map. It's the specimen room.
Yeah, and then, like, somebody walked through, and then we went up from there.
Devin, by the way, just want to throw that out there.
What?
Okay.
I think Jacob's the other one.
Oh.
Bullshit.
You absolute shit.
Hi, Devin.
I witnessed. He's not.
Oh.
It was four.
I have done nothing but be a good boy.
I'm gonna stop checking your vitals.
Oh. Oh.
Live my life and do my task.
Our boy is dead.
Somebody killed Stilicon.
What?
Somebody killed Stilicon.
True.
No, I literally called the meeting because I saw him dead on my vitals.
Jacob does that all the time.
I didn't report the body.
Hmm.
I called the meeting.
What? Come.
What does Stilicon mean?
It's a high school.
It's New Chris.
It's a place.
It's a place.
I'm just gonna say another thing against Devin. When the lights
it's Drake.
When the light, Jacob, you're the other one. I know you are. When the lights went off, he was waiting above electrical until I went down there, and then he started coming after me, and I just bounced. That's all I'll say.
I watched Devin hit the emergency button.
Yeah, so did I.
Where were you?
Drake, everyone has voted except for you.
It's 100% Devin and Jacob.
It is not me. I have done nothing wrong except do my tests and check to make sure none of you have been murdered.
Did it work?
No. Couldn't save either of them.
Cool. Guess you just killed Comrade. It was me, apparently. Okay, Ashley, I need you to verify for me for a minute.
Nope.
Please.
Nope. You said fuck that shit.
What am I verifying?
did you see a blue person on the right side outside of electrical?
On the right side?
Yeah, like outside the gate. When we were in there in the same room, we got locked in.
Oh, I didn't look over there.
Okay, damn it.
Yeah, hell yeah.
But Drake and I were in electrical together.
Oh, nasty.
Interesting.
Listen.
Because we were making babies doesn't mean anything.
Ah! Not babies!
Oh, disgusting.
Hey, Jacob, I don't think you're a killer anymore, if that makes you feel any better.
No, but it doesn't.
Oh my god, would you get off my dick?
Well, then stop killing people, and I will. Well, we're fucked.
Oh, uh-oh.
Imagine that.
Of course it was Krusty.
Freaking Krusty, dude.
And me.
Better.
Who was the shapeshifter?
I was.
Chris.
That was really good.
Very good.
That explains why Jess didn't say anything in the beginning.
Why?
Because you were literally right there when Chris killed. Who died first?
Was it me?
yeah, Stonky. I witnessed you kill him. That's why I said at the beginning, which could have been a shapeshifter, but. Nobody was saying anything else.
No, you were busy accusing me. Falsely, I'm bad.
Drake, I saw you kill me, and then I saw you on the other side of the gate, and I was confused for a second.
Yes. I witnessed me kill you.
I think Chris and Kristen are leaving.
You guys, you're going to leave us, but we love you.
We're not
Fuck
leaving you.
You.
All right, we're going down to 7 then.
All right, bye, friends.
Bye.
Yeah, I appreciate you.
Bye, Krusty.
Bye. It's good to meet you, new Chris.
See ya. Nice to meet you too, other Chris.
Chris.
Oh yeah.
Friendship is beautiful.
All right, and then.
Oh God.
By the way, there's only one imposter now.
Hey.
Which one of you fuckers is it?
It's me.
That was my excited.
How's this? Oh, Jesus.
I found a body, too. Yeah, I found Jalen's body.
Where was that?
It was, like, middle of the map. Like, directly middle of the map, but I don't really know this one.
Okay, I just came up on Chris on the body.
That is pretty sus of me. I can't lie.
I didn't see shit. I was shooting at boulders.
The only thing I have to say is I suggest is the only one that didn't do the key.
I did the key, 100%.
Yeah, just enough. I also know Jalen and Chris and I went to the right at the beginning. And the first body is Devin, who is in the bottom left.
I
don't know what the key is.
It's not me.
So.
Yeah, it's Jalen.
I was down in weapons. I'm trying to fix that damn radio task.
Devin, but I didn't see.
You walked across him? His body?
Yeah, like we, no. We crossed paths and then somebody reported him.
I stepped over him.
Yes, as my blade left his back.
That's pretty cool, Drake.
Who are you voting for?
I don't know.
Hey, who did you guys vote for?
I skipped.
Oh, sus.
Oh, no.
It's definitely Jess.
All right.
Why?
I don't know. It's got a feeling.
All right. I came up on him on the body.
It wasn't me, though.
On him. Well, we don't know that yet.
I mean, I'm just telling you, it's not me.
It's a super solid defense.
Didn't know me before.
Go in the hole. Jesus Christ.
What?
I'm doing the OT right now.
God. Y'all, wait, no. Wait, are there two left and it's just me?
Jessica.
I'm here.
There's only one imposter now.
Oh, there's only one. Holy shit. Well, I just found Drake in like a gross pipe thing.
It's not me.
Where I belong.
Well, I didn't find anybody, just found Drake's corpse, so.
Honestly, same.
Hmm. Wait, who'd you vote for?
Who did you vote for?
Smashley's gonna fuck you up.
I don't know who to trust.
Hey, am I supposed to just guess or what?
I don't know who to trust, it's not me.
Smashley's not giving you guys shit.
I'm voting for Smashley. You fuckers!
Oh, good guess!
No, that was a bad guess!
No, it's a bad guess.
And nobody suspected her.
Rip.
Thank you.
Other than me.
Oh,
yes. Oh, nice, good game.
Hello, queen.
Hey, how fucking dare you turn into me and then chase me down? That was fucking horrifying.
She killed me as me too.
It was so fun.
That was so scary.
Did you know it was me when I killed you though?
No, I had to follow you around as a ghost. I was like, who the fuck is this?
As soon as you rolled up to me like at the door, I was like, I'm so fucked right here.
That was fun.
That was. I'll be right back.
Okay.
That means don't start the game.
Well, I respect him.
Oh my god.
Be nice.
Well, you did start for me also, so I think you respect me also.
No, he started while you were gone.
Deliberately.
Yeah.
Know what happened?
Drake, deny it?
Do I need another beer?
Uh-oh.
Do you?
Have another drink.
I don't think I do. I'm pretty fucked up.
It'll help your drink. Always, yes.
I need a drink.
If you are sober enough to ask the question, have another.
I'm not crossbeated
yet. I'm kind of creeping through my house right now. I think I need some water.
You're creeping?
Make me a drink.
No.
Jacob, why are you creeping in your own home?
Dregs of your drink?
Drink water.
It's funny.
Oh.
Did you bring the stuff down here?
No comment?
Devin, getting turned.
What? It's because I'm mixing a screwdriver at my desk as we speak. Doesn't.
That's fine. Drake, that's a look and a half you just put on there.
Alright, I'm back.
Like it?
That's good.
Big dumb.
Big dumb.
Do you like my balloon?
Yeah.
That's very cute.
How's it tied to your head?
You don't want to know. It's very, very painful.
Epoxy.
Oh, no.
Painful.
Oh, God. Hey, we did that.
Get away from me, Jessica.
Sons of bitches, stop fucking with me for like 3 seconds.
Alright.
Yeah, Chris, stop fucking with them.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not doing anything.
Lies.
Nope.
No?
Nope.
Fine, I'll just hold my hand.
Nah. Just downloading and uploading right now. Don't worry about me.
That's IT, baby.
That's IT, baby. 100%. Get away from me.
You don't want that sneaker to kill me.
We're going to lose, by the way.
Why are we losing?
What are you talking about?
The thing on the down for the whole timer, we just lose.
I was in the bathroom, so...
Chris, what did you learn?
Me? I don't know what you're talking about. I literally have just been doing my task.
I know, I was right next to you, dum-dum.
I know. Just trying to clear myself.
Did I kill you?
No, you did not.
See?
Where did you find the body?
At the other reactor that was about to blow up. It was Devin, obviously.
Hmm.
I got nothing else on that, but I'm willing to vote for anybody.
I know who did it.
Let's vote for Devil.
I think it was Devin.
What's your second best guess?
He's been having some dark thoughts recently.
I kind of want to say Jess again, because she's been really quiet.
I'm talking, is it not working?
No.
Yeah, but because you said that, it makes me imply that you
were the killer.
Wait, you
just responded to me. Can you hear me or not?
Now I can.
Jacob, I think it's you.
Oh.
I can't think that far ahead.
Oh, no,
but... I can't even think.
Your dog is playing. Picked it.
Where's Kelso?
Sleeping somewhere?
Why isn't he playing?
He can't. He don't have no thumbs.
Oh, thank God. Oh, no. On my screen, you didn't come in. and then you just teleported right by me. It scared the shit out of me. Please don't.
Keeps fucking with the lights. Oh no. I'm so dead here.
I found a dead body.
Oh my god.
Oh. Well, I only found one. I found Kickflip.
Oh.
I think we're in the shower area, but I don't know.
Wow, spicy.
What side of the map?
The right side? I just saw a shower before I reported.
What, Flint?
Oh my god.
Vocal.
Put him on the mic.
Flint,
I wanna hear
shut
him.
Up.
Who did it, Flint?
Flint knows, but he won't tell.
I can't.
Just spite.
Real homie.
Do we have anything?
Flint hates everything.
No.
No, that's you.
Hate everything.
Ashley, who'd you vote for?
No, you told me.
I thought true Flint loves me. He's only bit me twice.
This is true. It is the sign of his love.
Okay. Literally no conversation, just about me.
We have an understanding, me and Smashley.
Also, nice. I kept protecting the wrong people. I would try and, like, get it, and then it would protect the imposter.
Oh,
I think no one killed me. Probably real.
It was me, Jacob.
Jacob, there's only one.
Real shit?
One more, fam.
I was faking as coffee a lot that game.
Yep, I 100% thought it was coffee.
Wow.
But also, this is our last one, and then we're Audi 5000.
Deal.
What? I don't know. I don't know the hip young lingo.
Old You're only boring. Like 3 years older than us.
I said
Which
the
is
word
Facebook
deal.
Old and
boring.
Yeah. Yes, you have to listen to us.
Technically,
I'm
the oldest.
So. That is fair.
The over 30 club.
I'm almost there. I'm 28 in October.
I'm almost there also.
It's so young. So full of life.
God damn it!
Oh my god, someone's already dead.
He really jinxed Jacob by saying he was full of life.
He's not as well.
Full of life gets so dead.
Found his body.
So, where is the body at?
Ooh, question.
That is a good
question. I don't know.
Oh my god.
It's wood flooring. The hell?
No.
What?
What? In space?
Yeah, it looks like wood flooring.
Hmm.
I don't know. Maybe
you're the imposter?
Maybe it's Madeline.
Oh, it's Jess.
No, it's you. Get out of here, Jalen.
Who is Jalen? I only know Jenny.
God damn it, Devin.
What? No.
Don't expose my real name.
That'd be wild.
If my name was Jenny?
Yeah, I'd hate it.
Sup, really fuckers?
Ugh.
Oh.
How do I flip my thingy?
What's glad wrong with Jenny?
I'm glad my name dictates my friendship with you people.
Yeah,
it 100% does.
Okay.
Would you be friends with a Torvald? Fuck no.
I think so.
Pretty cool. That's
I would. Don't lie to yourself.
Sounds like somebody that may save me from being murdered at some point. Sounds like a good friend.
That's what you said about my name.
I sure did not.
I'm pretty sure.
Devin,
I was in
you
your dreams, Devin.
You would murder me in an instant.
You know, very hard not to scream.
What?
You go.
What that's supposed to mean?
Hmm.
She was dead up top. I didn't see anything. She's been dead for a while, though. I saw her dead on vitals, like, a while.
Oh, and you didn't even call an emergency meeting?
I was looking for the body. I had zero information to go off. I haven't seen anybody this entire time.
When does finding the body have any effect on it? We don't know enough about where everyone was to be like, oh, yes, I remember.
You guys know what to do.
Through there.
Also assuming you remember anything.
I'll do it, Jalen.
You guys know what to do.
Jacob was murdered first by Drake. Drake self-reported because he saw something.
Kickflip?
Yay!
Wow. Wow!
Thank God not everybody betrayed me. Also, if Jalen does this, she's very likely to be the traitor.
Flint, stop.
If I do what?
You are very accusatory when you're not when you're the imposter.
Oh, I'm sorry. Someone said, I don't know. I didn't even look for the body.
No, I said I didn't.
Interesting.
That is not what I said. I said I literally went to go look for the body instead of doing an emergency meeting.
Yeah, I said it was useless to go do so, but he did go look for it.
Kelso.
He's mad. That white French bulldog is outside.
Get him, Kelso.
No, we don't want that. He picked it up by its head and shook it, so let's not encourage it.
Oh my god, get away from me. Get the fuck away from me. I'm fucking gonna die, dude. Oh no.
We're both imposters, you're fucked.
Yeah, there's cheating.
It's not cheating. I have nothing left to do.
The other person, by the way.
Just do it. Kill me. Just kill me. Do it. I know it's you, devil.
It's literally never been. Ever.
I won't report you, Devin.
Yeah, because we're all
do
three
it.
Of us are standing
Kill
here.
Him.
We're
do
in
it.
A Mexican
do
standoff.
It. Just do it.
I want to see it.
Just do it.
Eventually, Jalen will find us and kill one of us.
What the fuck are you guys doing? Do your goddamn task!
We're in a Mexican standoff.
I already finished
mine. Yeah, I'm done.
I'm just ready to get executed, right? Like,
hey, here she
what
is.
Are you guys right. doing?
Who are you gonna kill?
Do it.
Kill this Wait, one.
What you hate him, so kill him.
I'm gonna go call a meeting. I'll be right back.
No,
let's go.
Damn you!
Wait, who was? Oh, was it Jalen?
It was me.
Oh, I knew it.
Easy. Sticking together is a valid strategy. Saved our ass.
Ball game. I don't.
Chris, did you know? Cause you were like, it's devil. It's definitely devil.
No, I was.
I mean, they were rolling around for like 30 seconds.